Hey guys, just before I start this video, you're probably going to be seeing one or a couple of ponies actually seen on this video because I can't control the camera and the pony at the same time. I have a lot of things to actually do behind this camera right now. And another thing is that just before I start this video, this is not a prank. This is not an April Fool's prank. April Fool's was yesterday, and today is April 2nd. So this is not an April Fool's prank for anyone who thinks it is. So, let's get started. Hey guys, it's RDCG here, or Rainbow Dash Cougar here. And today, as you've already seen on the title of this video, I'm going to be giving a trade. There's going to be a trade going on my channel. So, just in a minute now, I'm going to be showing you what ponies you could win on this trade. In this trade, you will have three rules you have to follow. One, you have to have a parent or guardian's permission to do this if you're under the age of 16. Two, if you want to enter this trade, you have to be subscribed to my channel. And three, you have to comment down below letting me know that you actually have entered this competition. Because, you know, that's how I'm supposed to find out. So, now I'm going to start off the video. Well, not start it off. Show you the ponies that I'm going to be giving away or trading. I'm so sorry, guys. I had to stop you again. You want to see these ponies, I know. But I just want to quickly say sorry if I keep... what's the word? Stuttering on words, or I just keep repeating them over and over again. I've hardly had any practice on this video. Anyway, let's actually show you the ponies this time. No more interruptions. Oh yeah, and another thing I was supposed to tell you is, oh, don't worry, I'm not gonna say. The first pony I'm going to be showing you and trading with you is Mrs. Cake. I hardly actually use her anymore. And I just played for her for about a week or so, and then I just forgot about her. So, if any pony just won Mrs. Cake, please let me know in the comments. The next pony I want to be trading with you is Rainbow Crush, or Rarity. Just before, I want to say, there are no changes with the cutie mark. It's just like a normal Rarity cutie mark. And I just don't play with her anymore. I just want to say, as you already see at the back here, the ponies' tails, some of them are actually quite knotty. I can't even show you there. Some of the tails of the ponies are quite knotty, but I will try and sort that out just before I ship them to you. The second to last pony I want to be trading with you is... Whoa, my camera's gone really, really bloody. I'm not sure if you can see, guys, or not. Ooh, that's so weird. But this is Pretzel. Oh my gosh, why has my camera gone really, really blurred? This is Pretzel. I just don't use her anymore. Jesus, oh my gosh. A quite new Generation 4 pony. This is just a Pretzel cutie mark. This is the Pretzel, I guess. Her hair's really, really, really frizzy. But yeah, my camera's gone back to focus. I had no clue what's went on then. This camera just doesn't like focusing sometimes. And my final pony I want to show you is... Actually, just before I show you her, you probably are going to get quite shocked on the pony I'm going to be giving away to you. So... this is a pony, Dewdrop Dazzle. She came out of the Midnight and Canterlot set, but I just never used her anymore. I think I used her once in the high school thing I was doing. I just randomly made up this random game. But it's a high school game, but then after that, I just never used her. So she's in perfect condition. Whoa, cameras are really back. Spike is a really bad cameraman. Sorry, can't help it. Why have a Spike? Anyway, she's in perfect condition. Her tail, you know, that's what happens with ponies. But I'll make sure that that's sorted. She got quite curly mane as well. I just love her mane. It just feels so silky. And I think this is one of the first, or... Ah, you can see Rarity. You can see my background. I'm just doing this random game behind, but... Guys, if you did hear that, that was Spike. Anyway, and that mistake with the background, that was also Spike. I hate him. But, yeah, this is one of the first ever ponies that actually had these sort of eyes. Is this a different sort of eye type, I guess? So, I'm going to go back to my normal OC pony, whatever, pony state, and I'm going to tell you the rest of the details for this trade. Sorry guys about that sort of mistake with the background and something else, but now I'm going to be telling you the rules. Well, more rules, I guess, or the stuff you need to know about this giveaway. Please don't anyone get upset in the comments. There's no reason to, because I am shipping worldwide. So no worries for any pony who lives in a different country to the UK. Another thing I want to mention is after 20 comments of blah, 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 I can't even think right now. I'm losing my mind, people. It's the stress when you're making a video for 6.5 minutes. I know. Anyway, let's just not go there. You need to get your parents' permission to do this. So, like I said at the start of the video, when you do send your package, if you do win the trade, when you send your pony to me and I, you have to get your parents' permission with a signature if you're under the age of 16. So just get like a tiny piece of paper or something and just get your parent to sign it, just to make sure that I have proof that you're allowed to enter this takeaway trade. In the mail section, what? When you do receive your package of the pony in, you will get a message from me and a couple of accessories to go with your pony. And my camera is going up here on the Crystal Empire Castle. But yeah, you will receive a couple of accessories and a page of writing about me. Oh God, it's confusing. So when you do send your pony to me, if you win, can you please also write me a letter about what you're like, or what your life's been like, or anything that events that have happened that you like or you didn't like or stuff, so just so I get to know you, because some of my subscribers I actually don't know of. Also, you do have to be subscribed to enter this competition, so if you haven't subscribed already, go and do it now. Whilst I am filming this video, I do forget about what I say. So I think, did I already mention yet? I'm not sure. But after 20 comments, I will be announcing the winner. So get those comments going, people. Get those comments going. Yeah. 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 Spike, stop the video. Spike. Okay, sorry about that. Spike was being a total idiot. Hey, I heard that. I'm just at the camera. Sorry, Spike, didn't mean it. I sort of did. Anyway, so another thing I just wanted to quickly mention is that I keep forgetting my lines. Gosh. Sorry, guys. I just keep forgetting my lines and I get so nervous on camera set. I'm sorry. I remember, don't worry. So I will be texting you a private comment if you did win. And just before, I want to say, don't get angry with any pony in the comments who have already typed the pony you want. Say if someone commented, oh, I want Rainbow Crush, and about a day later someone else commented, I want Rainbow Crush, then the first person who wanted Rainbow Crush will actually get Rainbow Crush. But don't get too excited, because it may change on the day. For now, I'm not sure. But that's how I'm going to be playing the rules for now. Another thing I just want to quickly add, I've just gone right off the subject, but it's private comments, again, like I keep saying. You will receive a private comment from me if you do win, just before I make the video about who's won. So, just keep an eye out for your link box, whatever, just to see if there's any private comments from me there saying, oh, you're a winner. Yes, you're a winner. You're a winner. If you're a winner, then happy times for you. Anyway, yes. So, when you do receive a private comment from me, if you do win, then you're going to have to text me back giving me your email. No, not email. Address. Just an address. Address so I know where to ship the pony to. After that's happened, I'll do the same. I will send you my email. Email, I'm doing it again. Address. So where you can send the pony to me from. Now in the comments, please don't spam them. Just send at least one comment saying what pony you want and what pony you want to trade for me. So say for example I said, oh, I want Rainbow Crush again. I just keep using Rainbow Crush. I just keep seeing her. And I've got I'm just trying to think at the top of my head what pony, and I have Lily Blossom to give. Then that's fine because that's one of the ponies I actually don't have. Yeah, I actually just realised I don't have that one. Or like, oh, I have Lotus Blossom and I want Mrs. Cake or something weird like that. Wow, that's actually really weird. Lotus Blossom and Mrs. Cake have so much similarities. Anyway, I think that's all I've mentioned in this video that you actually need to know. So, keep those comments going. 20 comments, that'll be fine. Please like and subscribe. If you haven't already, go and subscribe. Like I just said, then you can enter the giveaway anyway. Blah, 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 blah. All about this giveaway, isn't it? Giveaway. No. Trade. I'm sorry if I say giveaway. I must be watching loads of giveaways lately. But I don't enter them because they're old giveaways. So anyway, guys, I'm so sorry if I just sound really, really annoying. If you didn't get everything in that video, go back and let me know. So anyway, please, no arguments in the comments about any pony. Please, I'm begging you anything. The final thing I want to show you in this video, if the ponies you saw earlier, the ones you could win in this giveaway, I'm going to go off to the scene, I'm so sorry, Pretzel, Mrs. Cake, Chewdrop Drazzle, and why are you whispering? and Rainbow Crush, if you don't like any of those ponies, I have one more pony to offer. It is this Fluttershy. I actually just bought her, and a day later, I just don't like her anymore. My hand's actually coming to the video for the first ever time. Yay! But she does. Her articulations are fine. She works fine. I'm just not fond of these sort of ponies. I don't want to be any offences or stuff to anyone who does like these ponies. Because it's just not my sort of liking, really. So, if you don't like any of the ponies I just showed you, then this is the final one, which is unavailable for you. Oh, she just died. So yeah, guys, that's the end of my video. That's the end of my video. So, just comment, like, share, subscribe, anything. I'll be happy. So, one more thing I just want to mention. You probably know about some things, but when I said about that letter I was going to be sending you, there's something I want to tell you that I will probably tell some ponies in whoever wins the trade in more detail. So if anyone does win the trade and receives a letter about what I'm about to tell you, but in more detail, please do not tell anyone on YouTube. Okay, this is the sad news that happened in my life. I'm only 10 now anyway. When I was about 2 or 3, my great-nan died. When I was about 5, my actual mom, my real mom, died. And about a year ago, in about October, November sort of time, both my cats died about 2 or 3 weeks apart from each other. But the one thing I want to be happy about now is that I have a new kitty! Come here, boy! Aww. Cute. You're so cute. Say hi to everyone. Oh, you're so cute. Where are you going? Come here. Oh, you're so cute. I added to the light on it because you can't see him. It's so dark down here. I don't want to blind you. Okay, I turned the flashlight off for now. Look at you. You're so cute. I love you. Beautiful boy. I love you so much. It's a tiger. What's your push? What's your push? I have my own secret language with him. Don't I, Max? Yes. Yes, I love you. I love you too. Oh, I love you. Oh, no, you're falling down the stairs. Be careful. Be careful, little kitty. Oh, you're so cute. Anyway, there's Max. I show him my new kitty. Anyway, this isn't a cat video. It's a pony video. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. 16 minutes of pure trading, whatever, baloney, whatever you want to call it, video. So until next time, guys, bye.